A man charged with a brutal attack over the weekend remains behind bars today. 36-year-old Dexter McQueen charged with attempted second-degree murder and aggravated battery. Witnesses say that McQueen stomped on the victim's head and smashed him with a shopping cart. The victim was rushed to the hospital and his condition has not been released. Meanwhile, bond for McQueen set at $30,000.